Hello. My name is Carlos Labarte. I work in Compartamos Banco in Mexico. What we do is microfinance. And thank you, Brian, for your question. And what really has been one of the most interesting things I have learned today, actually in these 2 days, is the role of companies and enterprises to work for development and to work against poverty and the problem of lack of opportunities that we're facing in this modern world. And it's very interesting that the role of business is much more than just the profits. That's my personal view, and I have seen and discussing this with this group, is also completely related to development. So if we do good businesses in the world, it also has to have an impact in the communities where we work for. So at the end, the power of business has to do a lot with the power of giving opportunities to low-income people in many, many ways. So I think that's exactly one of the things personally motivates me. And again, one of the things that I personally think that young people can be involved to have this vision that business at the end has to serve to society in general and to communities, not just, obviously, well, the shareholders, obviously, but not just them, but also all the stakeholders, including the communities, including the people that live in those countries. Thank you very much.